Hello, welcome back to AI Handbook. As you guys see, excitement level for all updates are 5 out of 5 to me. Why? Because I believe that Google I.O. Keynote is the most exciting and amazing event in recent years. Okay, in today's video, we will talk about some truly groundbreaking announcements straight from Google. We'll kick things off by exploring Jules, a revolutionary AI coding agent that's changing how software gets built. Then, we'll unpack the impressive new capabilities and enhancements for Gemini 2.5 Pro and Flash, including the new Deep Think mode and native audio output. After that, we'll take a close look at the new AI mode in Google Search, exploring its advanced reasoning, multimodality, and features like Deep Search and Search Live. Next on our list, we'll marvel at the stunning advancements in media generation with Veo 3 and Imagen 4. And finally, we'll discuss the brand new premium subscription tier, Google AI Ultra. So, grab your notepads, because there's a lot of exciting information to cover. Let's get started. First up, let's talk about a tool that's set to redefine developer workflows. We're at a turning point. Agentic development is shifting from prototype to product and quickly becoming central to how software gets built. Jules uses Gemini 2.5 Pro, giving it access to some of the most advanced coding reasoning available today. Jules is not a copilot, not a code completion sidekick, but an autonomous agent that reads your code, understands your intent, and gets to work. Here's a look at what you get with Jules. 1. Works on real codebases. Jules doesn't need a sandbox. It takes the full context of your existing project to reason about changes intelligently. 2. Parallel execution. Tasks run inside a cloud VM, enabling concurrent execution. It can handle multiple requests simultaneously. 3. Visible workflow. Jules shows you its plan and reasoning before making changes. 4. GitHub integration. Jules works where you already do, directly inside your GitHub workflow. No context switching, no extra setup. 5. Audio summaries. Jules offers an audio change log of recent commits, turning your project history into a contextual change log you can listen to. During this public beta phase, access is free of charge, though usage limits do apply that are 2 concurrent, 5 total tasks per day. No waitlist. You can try it just going to jules.google and connect your GitHub account. Here is a short demo. As you can see, Jules comes with a plan after you provide it a task. Once you check all its plan and approve, then it starts to implement them. At the end, it provides you the changes to review. Beside, I would like to share a community feedback with you. This guy, for instance, gave same prompt to Codex and Jules, but while Codex wrote 77 lines, Jules wrote around 2,512. On the following of his post he said, "I think Jules beats Codex by a lot. Only tested on a my lazy prompt so far, analyze the project and write unit tests to cover 100%. Jules plans first and creates its own tasks. Codex does not. That's major. And Jules VMs have internet, which is really amazing at the moment." By the time, we will see more comparison of Jules while people keep testing it. Now, speaking of the advanced models powering tools like Jules, let's check the latest updates for Gemini 2.5 Pro and its highly efficient counterpart, Gemini 2.5 Flash. Gemini 2.5 Pro continues to be loved by developers as the best model for coding, and 2.5 Flash is getting even better with a new update. Gemini 2.5 is a multimodal state-of-art agent, has 1-meter context window with advanced coding capabilities. Google made Gemini 2.5 Pro even better by introducing an enhanced reasoning mode called Deep Think. It uses the latest cutting-edge research in reasoning, including parallel thinking techniques, resulting in incredible performance. Check how the Gemini 2.5 Pro Deep Think model consistently holds the top position in these graphs, but I want you to pay more attention to difference between Gemini 2.5 Pro. For math, it is around 15%. For coding, it is 9%, and for multimodality, it is around 5%. Google did amazing job here. In addition to its strong performance on academic benchmarks, check Weberia and LM Arena scores of both new Pro and Flash models. The new 2.5 Pro is now leading the popular coding leaderboard, WebDev Arena, with an ELO score of 1415, and Flash is just in 3rd place. It's also leading across all leaderboards of the LM Arena, which evaluates human preference in various dimensions, and Flash takes the 2nd place overall. It is just amazing to see both Pro and Flash models are so close to each other. Let's give a quick look to this amazing Gemini 2.5 Flash benchmark. Google says, 2.5 Flash is our most efficient workhorse model designed for speed and low cost, and it's now better across many dimensions. It's improved across key benchmarks for reasoning, multimodality, code and long context while getting even more efficient, using 20-30% less tokens in our evaluations. In addition to that, Gemini 2.5 Pro and Flash has native audio output for a more natural conversational experience in preview mode, which switches between 24 languages, all with the same voice. First listen this and then we will jump on the Google iStudio.
The model can converse in more expressive ways. It can capture the really subtle nuances of how we speak.
It can even seamlessly switch to a whisper like this.
So the model can begin speaking in English, but then...
ये हिंदी या किसी भी और भाषा में स्विच कर सकता है.
And switch back, all with the same voice.
You can try it in Google iStudio under the Generate Media section and you can make selection between Flash and Pro TTS. Besides, you can choose single speaker and multi-speaker audio modes as well. Check this out.
Hello, we're excited to show you our native speech capabilities.
Where you can direct a voice, create realistic dialogue, and so much more. Edit these placeholders to get started.
2.5 Flash is now available to everyone in the Gemini app, and we'll make our updated version generally available in Google AI Studio for developers and in Vertex AI for enterprises in early June, with 2.5 Pro soon after. Speaking of Gemini app, with the Gemini 2.5 models, Canvas is now even more intuitive and powerful. You can create interactive infographics, quizzes, and even podcast-style audio overviews in 45 languages. But the magic of 2.5 Pro is its ability to translate complex ideas into working code with remarkable speed and precision. From powerful models to how we interact with information, Google is also revolutionizing search. Let's explore the new AI mode. AI mode is our most powerful AI search, with more advanced reasoning and multimodality, and the ability to go deeper through follow-up questions and helpful links to the web. Over the coming weeks, we'll see a new tab for AI mode appear in search and in the search bar in the Google app. Starting today, Google is rolling out AI mode in the US, but how does it differ from normal search? Under the hood, AI mode uses Google's query fan-out technique, breaking down your question into subtopics and issuing a multitude of queries simultaneously on your behalf. This enables search to dive deeper into the web than a traditional search on Google, helping you discover even more of what the web has to offer and find incredible, hyper-relevant content that matches your question. So, essentially, AI mode acts like a team of researchers, simultaneously exploring different facets of your query to bring you a richer, more comprehensive set of results than ever before. Google has also integrated deep research capabilities into AI mode with deep search. By using same fan-out technique, it can issue hundreds of searches, reason across disparate pieces of information, and create an expert-level fully cited report in just minutes, saving you hours of research. The most craziest part is live search. With Search Live, you can talk back and forth with Search about what you see in real time, using your camera. Search becomes a learning partner that can see what you see, explaining tricky concepts and offering suggestions along the way, as well as links to different resources that you can explore, like websites, videos, forums, and more. Besides that, Google also added the Agentic capabilities to Search so that it helps you to save your time with tasks like purchasing tickets, reservations, and local appointments. I posted what I thought about this point by saying, as far as I get, instead of creating new Agentic browser like Comet, Google is trying to integrate Agentic feature into search engine. Don't forget to follow me in X as well for more insight. Beyond text and code, AI is also making huge strides in media generation. Let's check out the latest from Google, Veo 3 and Imagen 4. Veo 3 and Imagen 4 are the newest video and image generation models, push the frontier of media generation, with their groundbreaking new capabilities. Veo 3 is a new state-of-the-art video generation model, and it does not only improves on the quality of Veo 2, but for the first time, can also generate videos with audio. Veo 3 lets you add sound effects, ambient noise, and even dialogue to your creations by generating all audio natively. It also delivers best-in-class quality, excelling in physics, realism, and prompt adherence along with precise camera movements. Let me show you some great examples.
They left behind a ball today. It bounced higher than I can jump.
What manner of magic is that?
Old sea chart. The Lost Island isn't myth. We must prepare an expedition immediately. According to this old...
Where were you on the night of the bubble bath?
Microfilm is in your ticket.
They're watching the north exit. Use the service tunnel.
One with nature now.
Nature would prefer some personal space.
Google will bring all these new capabilities to the Vertex AI API in the coming weeks for VO3, and Imagen 4 is available today in the Gemini app, Whisk, Vertex AI, and more in Workspace. Finally, for those who want to be at the absolute cutting edge of Google's AI offerings, there's a new way to access the most powerful tools. If you are watching my videos, you remember I gave you a bonus content about the rumor of Gemini Ultra, and now it turns to a real feature. Starting today, Google is introducing two subscriptions, Google AI Pro and Google AI Ultra. With Google AI Ultra, you access to our most powerful models with the highest rate limits, and early access to our most exciting experimental AI products before anyone else. You can think of the Ultra plan as your VIP pass to Google AI. Here's the pricing and features. Google AI Ultra is available in the US only, with more countries coming soon. It's $249.99 per month, with an offer for first-time users of 50% off for your first 3 months. I know it's pricey, but even Google itself says that this subscription plan is for frontiers. Alright, that's a wrap on today's whirlwind tour of Google's latest AI innovations. It's clear that the pace of AI development is accelerating, and Google is at the heart of it. What are your thoughts on these updates? Which feature are you most excited about? Let me know in the comments below. Don't forget to like this video if you found it informative, subscribe to AI Handbook for more deep dives into the world of artificial intelligence, and hit that notification bell so you don't miss our next update. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.